It costs a billion to look this good.